Match about to start. Best of seven, Fan Zhendong with the serve. No time wasted.
Wear the traditional red shirt for China.
Before a very tight 2-point margin in the deciding game.
That's another factor that comes in. Solid tactic on a weakness of one of these two guys.
Yeah.
The Chinese guys and girls are so quick on the footwork to get in over the table, practicing hours of multi.
So difficult to read. Well, he's gonna try to deter Fan Zhendong because he doesn't want to give him a 7 out of 10 loop.
Singles final.
There it is, Ma Long, 11 points to 5 of can't occasionally. He does mix it up quite well. But he can turn the corner on the next ball. And it takes that sort of to do.
I mean, it's an interesting talking point, Adam, you know, when Fan Zhendong could.
And that replay right there, the chop block just bending so much.
And another example on the receive.
Ball in the driver's seat. Man, table, it just floated.
So here's the thing, how many times has he flicked over the table, Fan Zhendong? That flick that he's synonymous for when he was playing Dmitry Ovcharov. He was 2-0 down against Dmitry Ovcharov in the quarterfinal. And he came back firing.
Look at these backhands. Break the record.
And win the cuddly toy.
Yes.
Oh, he's back, he's in.
That's where you get to see a little bit of toying around.
Backhand.
Right, it's bold, very brave. But if so the out for some cool action. Record isn't the most important thing, but yeah, having a 3-0 lead in the confidence of the last 2 years.
Here, Ma Long always going short during the first two games.
Oh, and
game there, Adam. Ma Long again, there you see, serving short of the.
Having Ma Long in at the table. Almost just the side. That ball could have been another roll. And they're off time in the practice halls and the training in China. Fan Zhendong knows this and has to consider it on every shot, just like Ma Long. Every shot that he can. Racketing, but Fan Zhendong needs this game. There it is, as you said, Johnny, backhand, backhand for Breck Super League. And earlier this year at the China Open. Predict what the second bounce will be. And he gets it. It's
agreed.
The right call.
Exactly.
Ball specifically.
Change of serve style from Ma Long.
Ouch. Something new for pretty much everybody in the world.
It was the right one.
Saw the first two games, even with the backhand flicks. Oh, man. A little extra thought. Leaves it up a little. Soft touch. a little bit too long in the for the dragon. Crushing power, Xiao Pong. And it continues.
Quite surprised at Ma Long sticking with that high serve, the high toss. I thought he'd have changed it.
Swat it!
Back edge. Fan Zhendong's asking for it. He got a full championship point again.
Backhand flick and kill off with a counter forehand.
The squatting forehand, racket over the head. Who does this? Fan Zhendong once again with his back against the ropes.
Incredible physicality.
As the pressure gets higher and greater, so does the shot.
He's out there as well.
Not using the towel. Points have just been out of this world. Once again, he gets a slightly slower shot from Ma Long, crossing the body and burns him to...
Wow, incredible stuff. Fan Zhendong's right back in the mix here.
Setting it up, the opener. Two off the top of...
Three-zero truly is a possibility.
Oh, beautiful backhand from... And Mal...
Oh!
The suspense.
Oh! Oh, it's off the top of the net and out! The racket flies and the dragon, the dictator, takes it! Ma Long back-to-back, sending his record of 4 World Tour Grand Finals, raising the bar to 5. It will be a long time...